What have I done? So, last minute preparations for tomorrow, which is the big day for me. Something I've been dreaming about for a long time, relaunching my epic Back to the Light album. And you've all been fantastic supporting. Thank you so much, all you wonderful soldiers in the Bri Army and all my pals on Instagram. I feel like I know you well, although I've never met most of you. It's been great. Thank you so much. And looking forward to spending the whole day chaotically running Bri TV. And it's all very experimental. I'm sure lots will go wrong. In fact, I'm sure lots will go wrong. I've put a little schedule up. You may have seen it. It's a very rough schedule, and I'm sure we won't be able to keep to it. But as you can see, there's lots going on. Some news, actually. One is that I'll be signing live my contract with EMI. So it's my new record deal with what is actually Universal, but they own EMI these days. Just like in the old days, 30 years ago, I had a contract with EMI. So